So we got Nick here, who just drove up from Southern California. They're catching yellowtail, hook and line. Where are they catching them, Nick?
Channel Islands.
Cool, man. How are they catching them?
Hook and line, live sardine. Mainly they're biting the dead sardines, but you know, you get your bait to last a little longer if you keep them live. They don't get waterlogged, and send them down about 30 pulls and just sit there for about 5 minutes and wait.
Really? Cool.
Yeah.